Dear students, good morning. Today we will read about the active voice and passive voice. Active and passive voice. In active voice, a sentence always starts with a subject. And in a passive voice, a sentence always starts with an object. Here, the object द्वारा start होता है. First we will read the passive of object indefinite tense. Object indefinite tense. Active voice full of the subject plus verb bracket s es plus object plus others. But in passive voice, we first of all write the object. After writing the object, each R, M, each do it as helping verb, and after that, verb third form. After third form, plus by or plus subject. This is the structure for object indefinite tense. For example, Ram eats the Ram eats the Ram. This is the active voice, and then we will make passive. The Ramayan is read by Ram. I eat the food. The food is eaten by me. And in negative sentence, we use not after the ERM. Negative sentence. Active voice rule होता है. Subject do that plus not plus verb plus object plus others. And in passive voice, object plus is R M plus third form of the verb plus by or plus subject. It is used with similar R is used with plural object, plural object. M is used with I. For example, Ravi does not sing a song. A song is not sung by Ravi.